Hello everyone, welcome for today's video lecture. Today we are going to see the next question of the practice 1.1. Okay, so the next question, that is question number 5, is write the place values, write the place values of each of the digit of the following numbers. So here two examples I have written, example A and example B. So we have to find place values of each of the digits in this number. So as we have seen in previous video, how to find place value of each digit. So according to that, we are going to solve this. As I told you, see, first right here, number places of the each digit. Here 6 is at 1's place. This is at 10's, 100's. Thousands, 10,000s, this is lakh and 10 lakh. Okay, so accordingly we are going to write place value of each digit. So now 6 is at 1's place. So as I told you that how to find place value, we find place value or we get place value when we multiply the digit by its place. So now 6 is at 1's place, so 6 into 1, that is 6 ones are 6. Then place value of 5, 5 is at 10's place, so 5 10's are 50. Then place value of 2, 2 is at 100's place, right? So 2 into 100, 2 into 100, that is 200. Then place value of 4, now 4 is at 1000's place. So it's, we have to multiply 4 by 1000, that 1000, that is 4 into 1000, 4000, got it? Then place value of 3, now see 3 is at 10,000 place, so 10,000 means after 1, 4 zeros. So 3 into 10,000, 3 10,000, and 3 10,000 means 30,000. So 3, see here, 3 zeros are 0, 3 zeros are 0, 3 zeros are 0, 3 zeros are 0, and 3 ones are 3. This way. The place value of 1. Now see, 1 is at lakh place, right? So we need to multiply 1 by 1 lakh. 1 lakh means after 1, 5 zeros. So 1 into 1 lakh, 1 lakh itself. And then place value of 4. Now see, 4 is at 10 lakh place, so we need to multiply 4 by 10 lakh. That is 4 10 lakh means 40 lakh. So this is our answer. These are the place value of each of the digit in this number. Okay, so let's move towards next example. Here is the number 1's, 10's, 100's. Thousands, 10,000s, lakh, 10 lakh and crore. This is 8 digit number. Same way we are going to find place value of this number also. Now see, 0 is at 1's place, so 0 into 1, that is 0 ones are 0 itself. Then place value of 9. 9 is at 10's place, so 9 10's are 90. Then place value of 5. 5 is at 100's place, so 5 into 100, 500. Place value of this 5. 5 into, now see, this 5 is at 1000's place, right? So 5 into 1000. That is 5000. Place value of 3, 3 into, now 3 is at 10,000 place, so 3 into 10,000, that is 3 10,000 means 30,000. See, now if you see this pattern, here multiply by 1, multiply by 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, 1 0 is increasing at every step. Place value of 6. 6 into 1 lakh. 1 lakh means how many zeros will be there now after 1? as here there are 4 zeros, here there will be 5 zeros. 6 into 10 lakh, 6 into 1 lakh, 6 lakh. Then 5, place value of 5. Now 5 is at 10 lakh place, so after 1, 6 zeros. So 5 into 10 lakh, 5, 10 lakh. That is 50 lakh. And then place value of 7. 7 into, now see, 7 is at crore place. So we need to multiply 7 by 1 crore. Now 1 crore means how many zeros will be there after 1? Yes, 7 zeros. How many zeros? 7 zeros after 1, that is 1 crore. So 7 into 1 crore, 7 crore. Understood? So this way we can find place values of every digit. Let's move towards the next question. So the next question, question number 6. Write the following numbers in a place value chart. So here three examples are given, three numbers are given, which are 7 digit, 8 digit and 9 digit number respectively. And these numbers we have to write in a place value chart. Place value chart, we have learned how to draw the place value chart and how to locate the given numbers into place value chart. We have learned in previous video. We have learned that concept. Here just we are going to solve the example based on it. So see here. Here we are going to draw first place value chart. As it is, maximum number is of 9 digit, right? So when there is 9 digits number, there are 4 main periods in the place value chart. That first period, from right side, first period is 1's period, right? 1's period. Then 1000's period. The next period is lakh period. And last period is crore period. So there are 4 main periods. Further, these periods are divided into places. As 1's period is divided into how many places? Yes, it is divided into 3 places. And which are those 3 places? From right side, first place is of 1's place, right? 1's place, then 10's place, T for 10's, then 100's place. The 1000's period is further divided into 2 places. That is 1000's and 10,000's. TTH means 10,000. Lakh's period is also divided into 2 places. That is lakh and 10 lakh. Further, crore period is also divided into 2 places. Crore and 10 crore. Fine. Now, according to these places, we are going to put the digits in each of the numbers at their places. See here. Now, first, we'll take first one here. Now, while locating the digits, from which side we are going to start or from where we are going to start? From right side, that is from 1's place. So, here in this number, which digit is there at 1's place? 2, right? So at 1's place there is 2, then 10's place, 5, 100's place, 2, then next, 1000, 5000, 10,000, 3, lakh, 1 and 10 lakh, 5. Overall digits, let's go move towards next example. Start from 1's place, right here, 7, then 8 tens, 200s. At 1000, which digit is there? 0, right? So 0, 1000. 7, 10,000. 5 lakh. 7, 10 lakh. And again 5 crore. Third one example. Let's locate the digit in this third number into the place value chart, starting with the 1's place. 9 ones, 7 tens, eight hundreds, zero thousand, four ten thousand, three lakh, how many 10 lakh? 5 10 lakh, then 2 crore and 6 10 crore. Okay, so this way we can locate the given numbers into place value chart. Remember here there are 4 periods, as there are maximum 9-digit number here. So there are 4 periods, ones period, thousand periods, lakh period and crores period, periods. Also these periods are further divided into this way, 3 2 2 2, understood? That means ones period is divided into 3 places, ones, tens, hundred, and remaining all other periods are divided into 2 places respectively. Got it? Let's move towards the next question. Question number 7. Write the number names of the following numbers. So let's here some numerals are given. We have to write its number name. Okay, so let's find the number name for the given number numeral. See, as I told you, when numerals are given and we have to write its number name, at that time what we have to do first? First we have to divide that numeral according to the group by putting comma. Understood? So see here, you know the groups. We have ones group, thousands group, lakh and crore group, right? And in ones group, how many digits are there? How many places or digits are there? 3 digits, right? So from right side, ones, tens, hundred. Here we will put comma, thousand, 10,000, lakh and 10 lakh. So there are only 3 groups. This is group of lakh, this is group of thousands, and this is group of ones. Okay. So here which number we are getting? How many lakh? 95 lakh. So we'll write here 95 lakh. Then thousands. How many thousands are there? 69,000. 69,000. Then in ones group there is 587. So we'll write here 587. So this is the number name for this numeral, 95,69,587. Let's do for the next example, next numeral, ones, tens, hundred. We'll put comma first. 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh and crore. So here there are 4 groups. This is crore group, lakh, thousands group and this is ones group. So how many crores are there? There are 7 crores. 7 crores or crore, 58 lakh. 58 lakh, 50,000, 50,000, 758. Okay, let's move towards the next numeral. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore. So here this is crore group, lakh group, thousands group and ones group. Remember that only in ones group there are 3 digits. Remaining all other groups there are 2 digits, right? So here in crore group there is 96 crore. 96 crore. How many lakh? 95 lakh. 69,000. and 587. So this is, these are the number names for the given numerals. Let's move towards the next question. Question number 8. Write the numeral for each of the following. Now see here, opposite question is there. Number names are given and we have to write numeral for it. So here also same we are going to do. First we are going to divide that number name into groups. How? See here. You have 53 lakh. So this is one group. Lakh. 49,000. So this is one more group, 718. So this is group of ones. So you know that this is lakh group, thousands group, and last group is of ones group. So here we need to write three groups: lakh, then thousands, and then ones. Here you must remember that in each group how many digits are there. As we have seen, ones group has three places, thousands group has two places, and lakh group has also two places. So here see, lakh, how many lakh? 53 lakh. How many thousands? 49,000. So 49, 718. How to write 718? 718. Got it? 718. So this is 53,49,718. Let's move towards the next number name. 9 crore. This is one group. 2 lakh. This is one more group. 37,415. Here there are four groups: crore, lakh, then thousands, and ones. Now see here. First group is of crore. There are how many crores? 9 crores. Remember that crore place has two digits. But as it is first, so we'll write 9 only. As there are 9, there is only 9 crore, means only one digit is there. So if you write 0 here, okay. But as 9 is first digit, so if you don't write 0 before 9, then also okay. Then lakh, how many lakh are there? 2 lakh. Now see here, there is only 2 lakh, but in lakh place, there are two places, lakh and 10 lakh. And here there is only once that lakh place is given, means 2 lakh. So for 10 lakh place, we need to put 0. So you need to write only 2, means you need to write 0, 2, right? Then 1000, 37,000, this is okay, there are two digits. Once, 415, so 415 this way. The next, here see, 70 crore. 53,49,718. So there are four groups: crore, lakh, thousands, and ones. How many crores are there? 70 crore. 53 lakh. There are two digits. 49,000. Okay. And ones, 718. 718 ones. So this is the numeral for this number name. So this way we have written here number names for the given numeral and numerals for the given number name. Let's move towards the next question, question number 9 and question number 10. The question number 9. Write the following numbers in expanded form. So we have seen what is meant by expanded form. Expanded form means what? If number is expressed as the sum of the place value of individual digit in that number, that form is called expanded form. So here we have to write the expanded form of this number. So how I have told you how to write? See, we have to write place value of each digit starting with from left side here 2. Now we should know 2 is at which place. It is at 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh and 10 lakh place, right? So, place value of 2 is 2, 10 lakh, means 20 lakh. That means how many zeros will be written after 2? See here. After 2, how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, 6 zeros will come, will be written after 2. It is 20 lakh. Then there is 0. So 0, place value of 0, whether it is at lakh place or any other place, place value of 0 is 0 only. So if you write here 0, then also okay. If you don't write 0 here, then also okay. So I'm going to write here 0. Place value of 0 is 0 itself. Place value of 9. Write 9 here, then check how many digits are there after 9? 1, 2, 3, and 4. So write 4 zeros after 9. Plus 8. Next digit is 4. And after 4 there are 3 digits, so write 3 zeros, that is 4000. Plus next digit is 8. 8 is at which place? It is at hundreds place, and you know that hundreds place has how many zeros? 2 zeros. 800. Then 4. 4 tens, so 4 and 1 0 plus 7 ones means no 0 after 7, 7 itself. Understood. Next, here write 7. And how many zeros will come? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 plus. That means 7 is at crore place. Next digit is 2. And after 2, there will be how many zeros? 6. Next digit is 8. Write 8 here. Count digits after 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5 zeros. Plus. There is 4. So after 4, there are 4 digits of 4 zeros. Plus next digit is 1. After 1, there are 3 digits, so 3 zeros. Plus next digit is 4. After 4, there are 2 digits, so 2 zeros, 400. Then 5. 5 is at 10th place, so 5 and 1, 0, 50. And 6. 6 ones. Similarly, see here, right here 2 and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 digits, so 8 zeros. Next, 9. How many zeros you will write after 9? Yes, after 9 there are 7 digits, so you will write 7 zeros. The next digit is 8. And 6 zeros. The next digit is 7 and 5 zeros. Its place value is 7 lakh. And place value of 3, 10,000, that is 30,000. Plus place value of 5, 5,000. Place value of 6, 600. Place value of 4, 4 tens, 40. And place value of 5 is 5 itself. So this is the expanded form of the given numeral. The question number 10 is, write the numeral for each of the following. So here expanded form is given, we have to write numeral for it. Got it? So what we have to do here, first write name of the places above this every place values. See, 5 is at 5, only 5 means 5 ones. Then 1's tens, 1's tens 100, 600. 1 stains 100,000, 8,000. 1 stains 100,000, 10,000. So this is 10,000. 1 stains 100,000, 10,000 lakh. This is lakh. 1 stains 100,000, 10,000 lakh, 10 lakh. So this is 10 lakh place. Understood? Why we need to write name of the places above? Because there is possibility of any place missing of any place. So sometimes any place may be missing. So in that case, if you don't write here name of the places and we shortlist the digits, first digit here and we write here, then there is possibility to get mistake. Okay. So we need to write first places. Now these places are in order, right? 10 lakh, lakh, 10,000, 1,000, 100, 10, and 1. So you can write the first digit of every place value. That is 2, 1, 8, 8, 6, 7, and 5. So 1, 10, 100, 1,000, 10,000, lakh, and 10 lakh. 21 lakh, 88,675. Then see here also 1, 1s, 1s, 10s. Ones, tens, hundreds. Ones, tens, hundred, thousands. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh and 10 lakh. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh and crore. So are they in sequence? Crore, 10 lakh, lakh, 10,000, thousand, hundred, tens, ones. It's not any place is missing. So directly write the first digit of every place values 544. See, 5 crore finish, 44 lakh, 22,000, 321. Understood? Here also see, 9 ones, 80 means here tens, ones tens, 100, ones tens, 100, thousands, ones tens, 100, thousand, 10,000. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore. So this is crore place. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore and 10 crore. Are they in sequence? Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore. All places are there. Not a single place is missing. So just write the first digit of every place value. Correct. So 58 crore, 37 lakh, 75,000, 75,589. So this way, when numeral is given, we can write their expanded form, and when expanded form is given, we can write its numeral. So here our practice 1.1 is finished. If you have any doubt regarding this, you have to you can ask in comment box as well as on WhatsApp group. Also, some examples from these which we have not taken here, you have to write as a homework. Hope you have understood this. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.